there is a boy who is just like other boys. Until one night, he sees from his window a storm on the horizon.
Howie, who are you?
I'm Peter Pan, and you
can. All of a sudden, at 3 years old, Owen vanishes. The doctor says, let me explain what autism is. Some of the kids don't ever talk again.
I remember thinking, I'm just gonna hold you so tight and love you so much that whatever is going on will go away.
We're beginning to give up hope. And one day we're watching the Disney animated movies. And he says he doesn't want to grow up like Mowgli or Peter Pan.
What the hell just happened?
And all of a sudden it became clear to us. He's using these movies to make sense of the world he actually is living in, our world. So at that point, we began to speak to him in Disney dialogue.
When did you and I become such good friends?
Whatever works to get to Owen.
I've been scared my whole life of growing up. Peter Pan doesn't want to grow up because when you grow up, you lose all your magical childhood times.
My hope is that he is independent enough to be able to grow older on his own.
When I look in the mirror, I see a proud autistic man ready to meet a future that is bright and full of wonder.
He's gonna have to fall and fail. We're not afraid of that as we used to be.
I just can't believe how far Owen has come.
The future, I'm still searching for it.
Who decides what a meaningful life is?
It's like I always say, children got to be free to lead their own lives.